And Overland Park man is jailed tonight, accused of stealing from the Children's Miracle Network. 49-year-old Michael Sturbach turned himself in after surveillance pictures were released to the public. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright, live right now with the latest. Peggy?
Larry Sturbach tells Lee Summit police he did it to support his drug habit. He says he's addicted to crack cocaine. Michael Sturbach made his first court appearance today after turning himself in last night. He told investigators that he got about $80 and $90 in two thefts from the Lee Summit Walmart. Plus, he took the Children's Miracle Network containers. He says they are valued at about $500 a piece. Police say social networking played a huge role in Sturbach's surrender. They put the pictures out there on Facebook and Twitter, and hundreds of people passed them on.
I think anytime you have a story like that, people are always willing to share something that's, number one, valid. They know it came from a police department. It's not a hoax or anything. And then it strikes at the heart of, you know, that makes people angry to know that people are stealing from charities.
It's wrong.
Sturbach told photographers it was wrong as he was led away from the courthouse in Independence. He is held tonight on $5,000 bond. Reporting live, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Charges have not yet been filed in similar cases in Excelsior Springs and Leavenworth.